What's up, everyone, and welcome to the club. In today's video, we're creating a sketch illustration of a German Shepherd. Now we're gonna begin today's lesson by sketching a circle in the center of our page. Now let's move to a side grip. Using the flat edge of our pencil, let's start from the very top. Just gonna lightly work our way around the left side, coming around and then back in towards the middle. And we'll go all the way around the right side. Now with our circle in place, we're gonna add a couple guidelines. Let's start from the very top in the middle, draw a straight line coming all the way down towards the bottom, and I'll extend that up towards the top. Let's add another guideline going across from left to right. So we'll start in the center of our circle, extend this out towards the left, and then the right side. Now that we have our circle and guidelines, we're gonna start placing in the facial features. Let's start halfway between that center line and the right side. So right here, sketch a small circle for the eye. And then from the right side of our circle, we're gonna step down, draw a straight angle line, coming down and out towards the edge of the nose. We're gonna bring this down and in towards the bottom of the chin. And we'll pull this back up and in towards the bottom of our circle with a straight line. Let's round up the side of the head. Start from the side of the circle, come down, and then just bend that out. Let's add the nose on the right side. Starting from the tip, start with a curve going up, and then we'll bend that down. Angle this down and out towards the front. Now I'm gonna go back up to the top and draw on the front ear. Let's start from the center of the circle, draw a straight angle line, going up and out towards the top. And then angle this down and out towards the back of the circle. Now from that same point, we're gonna draw on the right ear. Angle this up and out towards the right. And then bring this down and in with a straight line. Now I'm gonna go back to the left side of our circle, draw a straight angle line coming down and out across the back of the neck. And then from the bottom of the circle, we're just gonna angle this down and over towards the left side. Now that we have the basic shape of our drawing, let's go back and lightly erase some of these guidelines. Now from here, we're gonna start refining the shape of our drawing. Let's start by rounding out the inside of the ear, starting from the very top. Just curve this in, and then bend that down towards the bottom. From the outside of the ear, just gonna curve this around, and then bend that in, and then connect the top and bottom with a straight line. Let's round out the tip of the ears to remove that sharp point. Let's add those folds inside the ear. Starting from the top left, come down, bend that out, round out the bottom, and then pull that back in towards that bottom line. And then from the top of the right ear, curve this across, and then bring that down on top of the head. Let's go to the bottom of the head, step up, I'm gonna curve the mouth, going across, and then bring that down towards the bottom, round out the bottom, just pull that up towards the front. Let's add a curve along the jawline. Starting from the base of the ear, we're gonna go out, round up the side, and then bring that in towards the chin. Now we wanna add a light curve going across the muzzle. Let's start from the chin, just lightly curve this up, underneath the eye, and then out towards the top of the head. And then we'll block in that dark patch around the eye. Let's start from the top of the muzzle, angle this up and out on top of the eye, come down and across, and then pull that down and then in. Now that we have our basic sketch, let's move to the tip of our pencil and start adding some details. Let's start with the upper eyelid. Starting from the outside of the eye, I'm just gonna curve this up and across, top of our circle, towards the right. Angle this up and in. Just come down towards the bottom of the eye. And just tuck that up underneath the eyelid. Let's add a small oval underneath. And a small circle along the top for a highlight. fill the inside of the pupil. Just lightly shade in the inside of the iris, going all the way around. And it'll darken up the top and then fade that down. Now from here, we're going to use the side edge of our pencil and add some shading around the eyes, starting with the upper eyelid. And I'll just darken this up along the top and then pull that up. So adding some shading around the bottom of the eye. We'll bring that down towards the bottom. Now we're going to move over and start detailing out the side profile edge of the head. And working our way across the top of the muzzle, adding a little bit more shape to the front, and then we'll round out the tip of the nose. Go back up to the top, just work my way across towards the ear. Just adding a fur texture along the base of the ear. Just working my way across towards the left. Just adding the soft texture on the outside perimeter of the head. Dark tone on the outside of the ear. And it'll darken up the muzzle. I'm just going to go around the nose, adding a thin stripe along the center of the head, on the top, then adding a dark patch in the center of the forehead. I'm going to go back and add some detail to the nose, starting with the outside. Then we'll add in the nostril. And we'll shade in the nose. Just going a little bit darker along the bottom. Now we're going to go back to the side edge of our pencil and just add an even shade across the rest of the head. starting across the base of the neck. And then from here, we're just going to work our way around the perimeter of the head, adding a little bit of fur texture. Starting along that line, and just pulling these short lines going up and out. Just adding some fur texture on the inside of the ear. Now we're going to start to pull that fur texture across the body. Just adding a little bit of shading across the neck. Now just lightly adding that texture along the inside of the head. Just working with the curvature of the face. just darken up the mouth. Now we'll continue to add some shape to the head by adding some fur shadows. I'm just going to soften the outside of the fur with the side edge of our pencil. And as we get closer to the end of our drawing, we'll tighten up our shadows and add a little bit more detail. And that's pretty much it. There's a sketch illustration of a German Shepherd. Now, if you enjoyed today's lesson, I hope you'll subscribe because I'm posting new lessons every single day. You can also drop your request in the comments below. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you again soon.